Check out this old John Deere 544E wheel loader with the skidder swamp tires on it. I don't know how many hours are on it, but the whole thing sounds good when it started. And it's got a quick coupler on it. And it's plumbed to run the auxiliary hydraulics like a grapple or something. If you just can't see much from sitting up here. Well, you couldn't load out of a pile because the tires stick out like 2 foot farther than the bucket on each side. I get a video.